Hey guys, I'm Hamza from Android Ultra and I hope you're well. In this video, I'm going to show you how to enhance or upscale your low quality photos. So as you can see here, I'm going to use AVCLabs photo enhancer software. I'm provided you the download link is in the description. So make sure you download and install it. After installing, you can see this type of interface. Simply drag and drop or browse from your directory to select the photos. So I'm going to do drag and drop this one photo. As you can see here, after selecting or drag and drop the photo, this type of interface will be appear. So in the top left side, the media name or photo name appear, its size, resolution and the order of the photo. And crop tool is also available, which is really useful and convenient in my opinion. In feature list, different type of tools available like AI denoiser, colorizer, background remover and upscaler. So I'm going to select upscaler. In the model setting, different type of upscale and face refinement available when you click on the settings. So standard and ultra option available. In the last two boxes, here is the output quality and the save directory option. So I'm selected this folder and I'm going to drag and drop one another photo. So as you can see here, you can do up to many photos single time. So it's really amazing and important feature of this AI photo enhancer software, AVCLabs. So as you can see here, this photo is available, different type of tools available. When you need to do the processing, simply click on the preview option, which is near the crop tool. Simply click on it to process. Not click on the save all when you choose multiple photos, so all the photos save at the same time. So simply click on preview. So your photo processing will be started. It's taking some time according to your settings. If you're new to my channel, so please consider subscribe and also press the bell icon to get more videos like this one. It's almost processed in my opinion. So here is it, and the output quality is amazing in my opinion. As you can see here, it's amazing, tremendous. So when you click on the save options available in the middle of the crop tool and the zoom in or zoom out tool, and you click on it, so you can save your photo. So different type of tools available in the window screen when you click on it, so you can compare before and after version as you can see here. So it's amazing in my opinion. By the way, if you're enjoying this video, so make sure you consider subscribe. As you can see here, when you click on the save button, so your photo will be saved in the selected save directory. So now I'm going to select another photo and let's check it out, AVCLabs upscale it or not. So here is the happy birthday text. I'm going to turn off the face refinement and selecting the ultra, and now click on the preview button. So simply click on the preview button, which is available near the crop tool. It's processing complete and it's much better and clear in my opinion in before and after. If you have any type of queries or questions, so please let me know in the comment section. I'm trying to provide you one of the best way to answer your questions. If you're new to my channel, so please consider subscribe and also press the bell icon to get more videos like this one. See you soon in the next video. Bye bye.